Hey everyone! Today, I'll show you how to recover your Gmail account without a recovery email or phone number in just a few steps. Let's dive in. Open your browser and go to accounts.google.com/sign-in/recovery. Whether you're using a mobile or a desktop, the method is the same. Enter your Gmail address like your name at gmail.com and click Next. Click Forgot Password. If Google asks for a phone number or email, select Try Another Way to skip those options. Answer Google's questions to prove it's your account, like when you created the account, an old password you used, devices you've logged into. Be as accurate as possible. If verified, set a new strong password. If not, wait 24 hours or fill out the recovery form at support.google.com/accounts/contact. That's it. You should now have access. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more tips. Thanks for watching.